men are more romantic than women. When we get married, we marry like one girl, because we're resistant the whole way. Until we meet one girl and we think, I'd be an idiot if I didn't marry this girl. She's so great. But it seems like girls get to a place, they just kind of pick the best option or something. I know girls that get married, they're like, oh, he's got a good job. I mean, they spend their whole life looking for Prince Charming, and then they marry the guy that's got a good job and he's gonna stick around.